What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragonist. Today's day 33 of Ranch Simulator. Let's go check on our pigs, continue to butcher the one, I believe, and work on our barn. Since I decided to change everything around again, and I'm about to change everything around again here in a minute. Because to do what I wanted to do requires extending it out one more block. I can't go out this side. So much wasted wood, but in the end, if I can pull it off, it's gonna look freaking awesome. And I got those to be so pretty, too. I'm just worried that big tree is going to have to come down. And I really don't want to cut it down. It's gonna be high. Crap, I like the placement of it too.
available.
Alright, let's go check on our meat. Okay, let's go get a cooler. Let's go buy some more wood. See how much of this new flooring. Got to undo. Well, let's get it built first. Whee! Off to the store we go. Check for bears. Make sure there's none coming up on us. Looks good. Just make sure nothing's changed. Pick it up. I think the first one we're going to finish is the processing one. Just because I have that pig that's about ready to come out. That might be as good as I can get it. Well, there it looks like it sits better though. Alright, let's go get more wood. I'd rather he comes over here a little better. Right there works. Ah, wrong button. should make 6 now. Okay, now 6 more. This should be the last one that our meat lockers will hold. Okay, now that that's done. Go grab some more wood and continue to work on our shed, our barn. Dang it, it's not what I wanted. Come out, away from the tree. That ain't right. Gosh dang it. I'm having a hard time getting what I have in my head built. Come on, chick, go up the stairs. Come on, up the stairs. Holy cow, it's already almost 9 o'clock on the game? Dang. Oh, wait. I know. Total waste of resources. But I'm learning. I have something in my head, but I can't get it out. Hopefully I have enough wood because I'm about to call it a night. And I'd really, really like to be able to move pigs and stuff tonight. I'm not gonna have enough. Well, crap. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna leave it right there for tonight after I put this into place. Alright, guys, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next day.